it's your girl D here with another video. Today we're gonna react to Pentatonix Sing-Off last performance. I think it's the last performance. It's the finale nonetheless. And without further ado, let's do what we do. Pentatonix Without You, David Guetta and Usher. And it's the 13th performance, season 3, episode 11. Shall we do what we do? Okay. How about this rap though? Isn't it cute? And this top is new too. I'm feeling myself today. It's cute. All right, let's do it. Let's dive in.
Our first group brought fearless originality.
Am I recording?
Yeah.
But when they were younger, they faced challenges for being different. So this week, the members of Pentatonix lent their voices to an organization working to help bullied youth.
Oh, they're so cute together.
We're here at the Trevor Project to lend our voices to stop being bullying and to prevent suicide among youth.
Welcome, Pentatonix. It's so great to see you.
The Trevor Project is the leading national organization providing crisis intervention and suicide prevention.
David McFarland, I can't.
Being one of the youngest groups on the sing-off, we can relate to the bullied kids. So we're going to do a public service announcement and meet with kids who are feeling isolated. Hi, we are
Pentatonix.
Visit thetrevorproject.org to learn more.
It's amazing that there's a charity like the Trevor Project that reaches out to these kids who really need someone to vent to about anything.
We have talked about ways to help somebody who is thinking about suicide. I want to ask if you have experienced
this is rough,
being
man.
Mistreated.
I was always like a lot taller than all of my friends. A lot of the guys would often make jokes about how I looked, and my friends all laughed. I felt really isolated. I just didn't have anyone to turn to.
It seems like everyone, you know, kind of feels powerless.
I was made fun of a lot for being Jewish. Oh. And I just feel like anyone that's made fun of.
Ooh, I was giving me actual chills to just
see,
talking.
You know, people such as Pentatonix who are inspirational. Ooh. They might have been in your shoes at one point and you're not alone.
Favorite performance, by the way. Favorite.
School because of my voice. Now I'm a finalist on the sing-off, so things really do get better in big ways, and you can't give up because someone tries to tear you down.
And now you're being celebrated for your voice. Oh, it's my last time hearing Pentatonix. Love it. Love the way you say it, Nick. Ooh, I don't think I'm ready. I'm ready for the last performance. Oh, I love this. I love it. I love it. I love it.
And I am lost. I am vain. I will never be the same without you. Without you. I will run. I will fly. I will never make it.
The hell happened? The heck happened? No, you. believe they just won. They won last week. Oof, oof, what is going on? Oof. Oh, they're getting emotional because they still had their last performance.
Judges, what makes Pentatonix one of the top three vocal groups in America? Sarah?
Ugh, you guys are making me cry already. It's gonna be a long night. There's one word that describes you guys, and it's daredevils. You guys take big risks, and it always pays off big time.
Preach.
You take these songs apart, you put them back together, and it always delivers. I'm so proud of you. Congratulations.
Word.
Ben?
Avi and Kevin, you're a sick bass drum combo, guys. Butt shaking bass. And the whole group delivers surprises, like every 8-16 bars. It's like you don't know what's coming next. You guys always pull a surprise. And in the middle of that stuff, your delivery is focused and heartfelt. You still fill the songs. And you guys are amazing. Yeah. Other than that, you're awful.
They're really good. I mean, they're the best.
The thing about you guys is that it's just, you know, not just one soloist, but it's three. So I'm going to talk about you guys in the middle. Kirstie, you always had this sweet yet sassy style that adds to the vocals. Like, you're amazing. Mitch, I don't care what those people that used to tease you, now they're sitting there watching you on a sing-off. So, ah!
Yeah. Oh, his smile is everything!
Your voice is gorgeous. It's a beautiful voice. And Scott, you're just ridiculous.
So,
I mean, basically, I mean, you guys are amazing. And Pentatonix, from the beginning, you guys blew me away. From the gate. And you continue to do it. Amazing.
All right, thanks, judges. And Pentatonix will be back later to join me in turning up the heat to, well, I don't know, 98 degrees. Thanks, guys.
Oh my god, I can't believe Nick did that joke. By the way, so that means that's not their last performance. There's more singing, which means on Monday next week, we'll have more Pentatonix. And after that, we will react to the announcement. If this gets over 200 likes, we will do that. If not, then we don't, because we know they're gonna win, right? So there's no point of reacting to the announcement. So if you do want me to react to the announcement, get this to 200 likes and then like thumbs up, and then I'll know, okay, people want. And write in the comment section if you do want it or not. Because if not enough people wanna see it, there's no point of making a whole video of seeing the announcement. Ya feel me? So Wednesday, we're gonna react to Eurovision. The week after, we're gonna react to My Apartment. So these are the two videos coming up this week for y'all. So stay tuned and I'll see you on Wednesday with another video. Live with, by the way, if you're in the coronavirus, you know, epidemic, meltdown, feeling bad, please try to spread some positivity in the world. Yes, stay safe, wash your hands, cover yourself when you cough. But please, 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 please start sending out positive energy, because there's a lot of people that are very, 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 very worried. Some people close to me are very worried, and they're worried about me living in Asia, how that's gonna... Well, they think I'm gonna die, basically. And I'm not going anywhere. I'm not done. I'm not done spreading passion and joy and love into the world. So I ain't going nowhere. And in the meantime, I'm gonna continue making these videos trying to make people happy in the coronavirus situation. So if you're one of these people that are watching my videos, please keep spreading that love, spreading that passion, spreading that joy, and I will see you once with another video. Live with passion. Okay.